Hey, Judy, what's up?
Can you come over, Stat?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
Thank you. Nothing to be shy about!
That's weird.
Hello, Rogue.
Pan Am.
What did you say again? Solve your own problems? Clean up your shit? Nash is dead. One shit cleaned. Happy?
And the Sixth Street merch?
Nash can't deliver it anymore. But if you ask nicely, I might be able to help you.
Help me? I take my cut up front, honey. But I guess I'm touched. Was actually...
Fuck!
So, feel any better?
Maybe a little. Let's get out of here.
What bitter, cold bitch that Rogue. Think she might have lost the plot.
Mean to say she used to be sweet and alluring?
Never that. But she's no stranger to the other end of the stick.
Hey, boss. Got your cargo. No, no fast ones. Come on, let's meet. Sunset Motel. I know you're not kidding. I'm certain to be there. Okay, I arranged our meeting. Let's do the deal and start working on Hellman. Agreed?
Sixth Street not likely to pull anything.
I've driven for them before. Never had them do anything strange. I'm hoping they know what's good for business.
Should be fun.
They're here. Let me do the talking.
Sensing trouble?
No. At least I don't think so. Hey, boss.
Pan Am! How's Nash? Didn't seem to be answering his phone.
Don't call him anymore. There's no need.
You got balls, girl. What's this? A bonus of some sort?
We work together.
Change tunes like you change clothes, girl.
There. First class merch. So, everything's in order?
Check your account. Should be pretty plush in a couple minutes.
It's been a pleasure. But I believe Rogue's the one who is to pay me.
You're all right. Think you earned a tip. Let's roll.
That went well. Come on. Let's get a drink.
Raffin's wiped, Sixth Street pleased. Pretty good day for Pan Am Palmer.
The day's not over yet. You still have a chance to piss me off. Hello, Noah.
Hey. New biz or new friends back there?
Take a wild guess. Is everything good with you? Did those bozos come around again?
Raffins? Nah, it's been quiet. They'll be back, sure enough. This place has seen worse. What can I get you?
Brosif. Two of them.
So that package for Street. What was it?
You didn't peek? Valoperidol. drugs for the cyber psychos in our midst.
They trade in them?
Yes. They have deals. With black clinics, rippers.
Cheers. Here's to what's yet to come.
To what's to come. Another one over here. Thanks, Noah.
Cheers. Let me know if you need anything else.
The Elder Kaldos. Think he'll ever go back? I mean, not right now, but someday?
I don't rightly know. On the one hand, I don't have anyone outside the clan. Shit, I don't really know any other life.
But on the other?
Without my clan, who am I? Who would I become if I stayed in Night City?
Could always try it out. See who you become in Night City. Except... city doesn't always play fair. Don't know if it's worth sacrificing your friends along the way.
You mean Mitch? Scorpion? Come on.
Sooner or later, Pan Am, this city will suck you in. Won't need to cut whatever ties you got left to the Alta Kaldos. Because the city will do that for you.
I guess I should think about it.
All right. Time we look to my needs. What's the plan for Hellman?
I've come up with a plan. A first draft. But I need to sleep on it. Work it out. Then we can talk about the details. I think it best to rent rooms here. Just to stay in the area. We'll get to work around midnight. It'll help keep us out of sight. Agreed?
Maybe we rent just one room.
Good idea. Noah has two twin beds in every room. We'll save some money.
Not quite what I had in mind.
Just what did you have in mind?
Just, glad to have met you. So I thought...
I'm glad we met too. That could have been a damned tough day. But thanks to you, it all went well.
Maybe... calls for a... little celebration?
Sure. We can celebrate. But not today. I'm beat. No one will need a room. Twin beds. Just for tonight. I'll go catch a few winks.
Yet. Hey.
Hello. I'm just checking the suspension. The hydraulics have to be ship-shaped.
Let's put a pin in it for now.
I'm just checking the suspension. The hydraulics have to be ship-shape. Did you sleep all right?
Can't complain. And you? Reasonably rested?
I think you had nightmares. You screamed a few times.
Really?
Don't worry. I'm accustomed to that sort of thing. When Mitch and Scorpion came back from the war, they tossed and turned night after night. For months, this went on. Whatever it is, it'll pass.
Yeah, let's hope so. Come up with anything? For Hellman, I mean.
As a matter of fact, I did. Look here.
Okay, tell me.
We're the wrench. The cutter is the AV. And the screwdriver is where the AV should bury its nose cone in the dust. Now, you must be wondering how we get the AV to do that.
That old HMG of yours.
My gun will be useful elsewhere. This caliber would barely dent the armor of a heavy hitter like that. There are other ways. Here, the clamp's our solution. A Satwave power station.
Why down the AV there, at that exact spot?
Because once it's on the ground, we'll have to locate it and grab your target. As fast as we can. And the terrain there is typical California desert. Flat, dry, and empty. There'll be a big old sitting duck.
Satwave power station?
Yes. We need to break into it.
Mm-hmm. So far, so good. But then what?
And then we strike. We hit the AV with an EMP.
Of course we do.
As soon as the AV is in range, we cause an electromagnetic pulse. The onboard electronics should fail outright.
Meaning what? Engines will shut down?
Everything will shut down. Engines included. Drive, navigation, communication systems.
Aren't you, counting chickens? We can't actually know the AV will fly over the station.
Of course we can, but we don't have to. You'll see. It's bound to be quite a ride, but not one you'll regret. I've got everything planned out.
All right, let's ride.
Great. Hop in.